Hey, what's up, people? It's Freedom with you, and welcome back to another Saturday episode on Minecraft Designs. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I've decided to do those designs episodes on Saturday, so this is gonna be every Saturday for you guys. So, as you can see, the first episode we did pool designs. Now, we haven't watched the whole episode, this is on short. We have a little easy pool right there. Freaking Facebook, there's a little easy pool design right there. There's like a little water slide little pool there. There's a nature pool design. Here's a little more like dramatic pool design. Here, here's an actual water park pool design. So yes, in this episode we're gonna review a bedroom micro designs. So as you can see, I've already made 5 different designs. As always, there'll be always 5 designs. So yeah, you know what, let's start right now. So here we got the first design, ladies and gentlemen. So first design is basically one which I made by myself. Basically, it's like a simple design, which like in every house it would be like a little simple thing. As you can see, we have a little flowers right there, just like a bunch of leaves. Okay, that looks better now. So so I have a little picture there. There's like a little bed, and yet again I'm using a modern HD resource pack. So if you want this resource pack for yourself, I'm gonna put a link in the description below. But yeah, so let's give a little description on this. So as you can see, we have a little bed right here. Here's a little bookshelf part, and actually the thing looks really nice with the wood and stuff. Actually came up really well. I tried to like made a little masterpiece with the stairs, and it went pretty well. So right here we have like a little mirror now. Since there are no mirrors in vanilla Minecraft, I had to improvise. So I've used the packed ice, which looks pretty nice. And yeah, so this is like a little mirror place where like where girls you can put like hundreds of makeups on their face. And here's like a little picture. It looks pretty nice actually. I really like the pictures in the modern HD. So yeah, this is just like a simple bedroom design. Nothing hard to do. So if you want to use this one, stop this video for yourselves, and you can just copy this one into your house. So let's go to the next one. So next one, ladies and gentlemen, this is like a little bit more like modern design. So as you can see, this one has I've used the black wool for like a little for the floor. And this is actually the bed where you can't really sleep on, as you can tell, because it's made out of wool. And here's like a little seat. So it's not made out of the slabs, which is really good, because you cannot step over on it, which is even better. So you can actually like sit on it like this. It looks pretty nice indeed. But as well, I made the little thing right here, so it looks pretty nice indeed. And yeah, so we have a little fish tank. And now those trapdoors really makes good if you're making a fish tank. So it makes it look pretty awesome. Base. So right here we have a nice little TV. Now I found out that this resource pack, there's like even a picture which is in fact an actual TV. So this one's actually pretty sweet. It's called Mikey Tolo. Don't know what that even means, but as you can see, I have this little place right there. Just gonna put this stuff right there. But yeah, it makes it look really cool, because like you can lay on the bed and look at this TV. Now, as you can tell, in fact, there's also a computer, which is in fact Apple. How amazing is that? So you can also just lay down here. Now, I couldn't put the pressure plate because it's actually a picture. You can tell by the side, and I couldn't put the keyboard. So imagine yourself that there's a keyboard, and you can in fact do a computer. So if you want to use this design, I'm just gonna stop this video and copy this one. So yeah, let's go to the next one. Next bedroom design is basically just a simple one as well. This one's like more like another more modern design. So as you can see, we have a little what you want to call it, you know, a little water tank where you can actually just like press the thing and give yourself a glass of water. Now there is a possibility to actually make an actual working one, but it's kind of like, you know, command blocks using stuff, and I'm not a pro with the command blocks. Now right over here we have a little flower, makes it look pretty nasty face, amazing. And then we have a little wardrobe. Now I've noticed the door, the dark oak door, really makes it just amazing. So it makes it look so amazing. So it looks like an actual wardrobe. Now as you can see, there aren't any clothes, so the guy who lives here will make it close by himself. So yeah, okay, so this is how it looks like from here. It also has little lights. I have to improvise. I put a block of iron because it kind of looks like those white lights, so it looks pretty nice. And a nice little crafting tables right over there. But a nice little flowers, of course, there. And I actually like this picture, man. Looks pretty sick. But yeah, so this is a little bit more modern design. If you want to make this, stop this video, and this is how it looks like. So this was the design number 3. Let's go to design number 4. So yeah, let's go to the next one. Next one, ladies and gentlemen, is basically more into survival stuff. Now this one is basically, if you want to make yourself a treehouse, why not to equip it with one of the most really sick bedrooms. So as you can tell, this one's made for like tree houses. So as you can see, I've just made a put a little ice there. Now imagine this part is just like a tree, and I made a little vines pulling down. It actually looks really nice. So it really makes that nature design, makes it so amazing. And even like I also put like a real roof above the bed, so it makes it look even amazing, even more amazing too. So yeah, this is like a treehouse design. So if you're a lover of treehouses and you never knew how to make yourself a bedroom, here's like a little idea for yourself, guys. It actually looks pretty amazing. And I put as well little flowers there and a crafted bench in the back. And as well, I found out that the thing looks pretty great. If you put a grass, and then you just put like trapdoors around it, it actually looks really amazing. It makes it like, you know, one of the, you know, those flower pots, but yeah, like, you know, one of the bigger ones. And it actually looks pretty amazing. So this is like a design for treehouse. If you want to make this if you want to just design for yourselves, stop this video and copy this thing. So yeah, let's go to the last number 5 design. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the design number 5. So as you see, this one's like a really, this is like a simple one. And it also has 2 pictures, which I actually really love. That one is really has, like, I'm guessing that's a little heart right there. And that's like a little, you know, flower thing again, yet again. But oh shit, okay, yeah, looks like the, I'm using the glowstone, so probably this is the reason the snow is melting right there. But I'm just gonna do this on quick. Now as you can see, this one's just like, this bed is kind of similar to the one right over here. But instead of signs, I've actually used the trapdoors yet again, because I found out the trapdoor, it makes it look really cool. And as well, as you can see, I put a little carpet, which actually makes it pretty cool. And yeah, I really like this design. Yeah, so this is, if you want to make this design, stop this video and copy the thing. Now, if I would choose my favorite design, I think I would go with this one, because this one is just mad. And I really like the bed, which goes with like little sandstone slabs, and it just makes it look so amazing. And plus, I really like the wardrobes, and they look just amazing. So personally, my favorite would be this one. But if I would keep with survival stuff, I would keep on with this one, because this one just looks amazing. So this is like, again, little treehouse design. So ladies and gentlemen, this was another episode of Micro Designs. In this episode, as you can tell, it was the bedroom designs. Now, if you want me to do more designs episodes, suggest what kind of design should I do next. So first episode, yet again, it was the pool design. Second episode was about bedroom designs. Now it's all up to you guys to give me suggestions for a third episode. What else should I do on design? So as you can see, the snow is melting yet again, which is quite disappointing because of the glowstones, but it's just how it is. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like as well. As I said, leave the suggestion below. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and peace. Jesus, those villagers are so fast. What a fake cry. I cry every team.
Literally none of you's got a hit on me.
Well, thank God at least.
Cramp. Oh,
okay,
shit.
Every moment of silence. Everyone moment. Are you getting a masturbation contest or something? No.